Control is not important. Control is only important when someone gives you the responsibility for a movie. The people at Columbia Sony Studio, Peter Guber and Mark Kenton, the leaders of the studio, are very good friends of mine, and they liked the idea of the movie Last Action Hero. They thought it was the most creative and most spectacular idea and concept that we have had in recent years. And they said to me, all right, Arnold, here's the money and here's the green lighting of the movie. Go ahead and make this movie. So therefore, there's a certain responsibility, a tremendous responsibility placed on you as an actor and as a producer. And therefore, it is very important to then have tight control over this project and to lead it from the beginning, from the script writing stage to the hiring of the director, all the way through to going through the Cannes Film Festival, promoting the movie here, promoting it overseas, all the way until it is on the screen everywhere in the world. That's a big responsibility.
That's my world! He's gone over to my world! The door must still be open! Come on!
I'm not worried that you're crazy anymore. I'm worried that you're right. But if I go, how do I get back?
You can't go through life nitpicking every little thing. Now come on!
The hell with it.
Was it good for you to work with John McTiernan again?
I love working with the same directors over and over. I mean, there's a certain amount of directors like John McTiernan, Jim Cameron, Ivan Reitman, Paul Verhoeven. These are the four guys that I love working with and rotating. I could rotate with those four guys for the rest of my life because they're great. They have a sense of humor. They are good with drama, with suspense, and with this bigger than life feeling on a movie, which the people enjoy so much, you know, the fantasy. Because people basically go to see movies to switch off the world of reality and turn on the world of fantasy.